Hello my dear students, welcome to the session. Today we are going to discuss an important topic of emergency medicine and first aid. We will discuss about a common condition we come across in our day-to-day practice, that is drug overdose. Especially me as pediatrician, we come across this condition commonly because children, they tend to take sometimes extra doses of the medicine that is prescribed. Sometimes even parents may miscalculate and give the overdose of the drug. What is this overdose? What happens in this condition and how to manage? That's what we are going to discuss today. So today in this session, we are going to discuss this drug overdose topic in the following headings. We'll first give you an introduction regarding what is overdose, what are its causes, what are the commonly involved drugs that present as drug overdose problem, and what are all the symptoms, how to investigate and go ahead about the management of the problem. So we are going to summarize at the end and discuss the topic in these following headings. So first of all, what is this drug overdose? It is ingestion or application of the drug in quantities greater than the recommended dose. So what are all the causes for this drug overdose? First thing is, it can be sometimes taken intentionally because of the suicidal tendencies. Sometimes, for example, a patient might have been prescribed antidepressants or sleep inducing medicines. So such medicines, the patients may be having suicidal tendencies, they may take it intentionally, extra doses. So the other reasons for this drug overdose can be even homicidal, where the person, some other person intentionally wants to harm the person, so may give extra doses of the medicines. Or sometimes it can be taken to bring about euphoria in the person. The person himself takes the medicine to induce euphoria in himself. Especially it is very common in opioid drugs and such euphoria causing drugs. The other type, other causes would be accidental ingestion. This accidental ingestion may be because of self-induced, or sometimes, unfortunately, occasionally, it can even be iatrogenic, that means doctor induced. Sometimes if the patient is having multiple medicines for the multiple complicated problems, there can be miscalculation by the doctor leading to accidental ingestion of extra doses of the medicines. So to summarize, the causes of overdose can be intentional, where it can be suicidal, homicidal, or to bring about euphoria, or it can be accidental, where it can be taken by the person himself or because of the iatrogenic causes. Before going ahead further into the topic, we must have a very clear-cut understanding understanding about the difference between adverse drug reaction, side effect of the drug, and drug overdose. All these three topics appear similar, but there is difference between these topics. What is adverse drug reaction? Adverse drug reaction is injury caused by taking the medications in recommended quantities, whereas drug overdose is injury caused by taking medications in extra doses. What is then side effect of the drug? Side effect of the drug may even be sometimes beneficial, or it may be adverse. Whereas adverse drug reaction is the term adverse drug reaction is given only when the given drug in recommended quantities causes adverse reaction, whereas a side effect of the drug may be adverse or sometimes even be beneficial. For example, an elderly patient who is having insomnia and also he has got cold. In such a patient, if you prescribe antihistaminic, his cold is also reduced. At the same time, he will get a good sleep as a side effect of the drug, which is beneficial in that patient. So that's why it's very important to differentiate between these three concepts, that is drug overdose, adverse drug reaction, and side effect of the drug. Adverse drug reaction is when the adverse effect happens for the recommended quantity of the drug, whereas drug overdose is when the person takes extra doses of the medicine. Side effect may be adverse, may be beneficial. What are all the commonly involved drugs which present as drug overdose? These are commonly available drugs. For example, these are the many of the over-the-counter drugs. For example, paracetamol, aspirin can be taken by anybody just by going to the medical shop. Even without prescription, many a times they are given. So because they are commonly available, people may tend to take it extra doses. So that's why they are the commonly involved drugs here. For example, paracetamol and aspirin, which are commonly available. Sometimes those drugs which cause euphoria, for example, opioid drugs. So such drugs are also, because they are intentionally taken to bring about euphoria, they are also commonly involved in drug overdose, especially sedative drugs. Yeah. So what are all the signs and symptoms of drug overdose? Basically, it depends upon the type of the drug that is taken. How to investigate when we are suspecting a case of drug overdose? The best way to investigate is to do the serum drug level. So that will specifically tell how much is the drug level in the blood. But of course, we can do other important investigations like renal function test, liver function test, depending upon the type of the drug that is involved. For example, if a nephrotoxic drug is given, then renal function test is involved. So how to manage? So any management with respect to emergency medicine, always we have to do first stabilization of the patient, that is maintaining circulation, airway, and breathing. After that, if the patient presents within 1 hour of the ingestion of the medicine or the ingestion of the drug, then stomach wash can be given. And stomach wash can especially be given along with the activated charcoal, which adsorbs the drug and prevents the absorption of the drug. And the specific treatment would be to give a specific antidote for that specific drug which is given as overdose. For example, for opiate overdose, naloxone is the antidote of choice. For benzodiazepines, flumazenil is the antidote of choice. For paracetamol overdose, N-acetylcysteine is the drug of choice, and for heparin, protamine is the drug of choice. These are only some of the examples. There are many other antidotes for specific drugs which are given in overdose. For example, for atropine overdose, physostigmine is given, and vice versa. So to summarize, we discussed what is drug overdose, that is adverse reactions that happen when the medicine is taken in extra doses. What are all the common causes? Intentional drug overdose, accidental drug overdose we discussed, commonly involved drugs we discussed, and investigation and management. So this is a brief summary of drug overdose. Thank you very much for your patient listening.